Biology is partly about how the body works, its structure and its function and how it reproduces. But it's also about why it came to be the way it is today. And thirdly, it's also about the fact that we are, unlike any other organism on Earth, a highly social organism with a very complex culture. And that interacts with our biology to produce what we are today.
So why bother studying human biology?
I think we study it because we're interested in ourselves. So human biology is important for us to understand human disease, why we get sick, why we behave in the way we do, why we like fatty foods, for example. Human biology also tells us about the differences between people, why no two individuals other than identical twins are exactly the same. Human biology gives us the basic answers to those sorts of questions.
If that's the case, what must P and Q always equal?
One.
Exactly. So that's the last thing you need to keep in mind.
And what does studying first year human biology teach you?
Well, it teaches you a lot, of course, about the biology of humans, but it also teaches you, perhaps more importantly, a whole lot of generic schools to understand basically how to think. So these schools are schools that are required for lifelong learning, and that's really the essence of a university education.
That's right, right.
Yeah,
yeah.
Students will learn in lots of different settings at first year. The classic setting is in lectures, where the students are in a fairly large lecture theatre and they will listen to lectures from experts in their field. Students also learn, perhaps more importantly, in the tutorial setting, where they are once a week in a small group setting with perhaps 15 or 18 students and a tutor that meets on a regular basis, and they have hands-on experience with the material that's being taught, various models and other material for them to an experimental material. And this is one of the key learning experiences for students, this downsizing of the learning environment in this small group situation. So we consider that as very, very important here at UWA.
Well, please,
students also have access to a very comprehensive learning management system, a website which has all the materials available and has a discussion board, for example, past exam papers, all the lecture materials available through this website, and this provides them with a complete package for them to facilitate their learning.
And what kind of graduates do you turn out?
Well, we turn out excellent graduates, but they are graduates with a love of learning and an interest in learning and an ongoing interest in learning.
What kind of research and career opportunities are available to these graduates?
Our graduates go in just about any direction you can think of. Perhaps the standard directions that some people might think of, such as going and working in a laboratory or in a research environment. Our graduates also become teachers, they become lawyers, they work in just about any occupation you can think of, and there's no one occupation which dominates the graduates of human biology.